I've never made a Project for Awesome video before. I've always watched them be posted online and then voted for some of my favorite charities. But I realized this year that there is a charity I feel pretty strongly about. I've been volunteering for 826 LA all year. 826 LA is part of the larger 826 National, which coordinates efforts to try and get kids more excited about learning and in particular about writing. They coordinate volunteers going into schools to help kids with projects that they're working on. They host field trips at their storefront locations for elementary school kids, as well as providing tutoring. All of these tutors are volunteers, like myself. So any of this tutoring and workshops, whatever else may be provided, is free to families and to the students. 826 started in San Francisco as 826 Valencia, which is their address. That's where the number comes from. And the thing that I really think is awesome about 826 organizations is that they're sort of like a reverse mullet. They've got the party in the front and business in the back. When they started 826 Valencia, they realized that their storefront was licensed for retail. The storefront of each city's tutoring center is a retail store that sells joke items. In San Francisco, they have the Pirate Supply store. Here in LA, we have our Time Travel Mart. Other cities have different storefronts. In Chicago, they are known as the Boring Store, and then in New York, the Superhero Supply Store is the front for the 826 organization there. The storefront helps to raise money for the tutoring center that is run out of the backside of the store. If you want to check out all the 826 locations and their varying storefronts, I'm going to put a link right over here to the 826 National website. The unfortunate part of being currently unemployed is that I don't have a lot of money to spare. So can't really donate to organizations or Indiegogo campaigns the way I would like to. But what I can do, at least in this instance, is volunteer my time. I've been tutoring one afternoon a week on and off for this whole year and relatively consistently since the beginning of this school year. And it's a lot of fun. These kids are fantastic. We work on homework, which isn't always the most fun part, but we also work on writing assignments and just get to know them and know what's happening in their lives. I wind up seeing the same kids over and over again every week. So you really get to build a relationship with them and get to know them a lot, which is a lot of fun. So if you guys have known about Project for Awesome, you probably know what I'm gonna say next. You can vote for your favorite charities. I hope 826 is one of them. Right over here at the Project for Awesome website. You can also check out 826 National's website right over here if you want more information about the many different locations that 826 has and runs. If you made a Project for Awesome video yourself, I definitely want to check it out. Let me know in the comments. And I'm going to include all these links as well as many others in the description, so be sure to check that out as well. Thanks you guys, like this video if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe.